had beat me really bad. And I called my sister and I said, please come and get us. And he saw who was coming down the road, so he knew I was trying to escape. He put a gun to my head and he said, this is the gun I'm gonna use to kill you. And he grabbed my daughter out of my hands. And he said, you're not taking her. You'll never see her again. So I had to stay. I wasn't gonna let him raise my baby.